Today we're going to be taking an up-close look at a Supermicro 6049 Super Storage server, as well as letting you know our thoughts on it so you can make the right server decision for you. Hey guys, Craig from Server Factory here. Chances are that if you're looking for a reliable storage server, you've probably come across Supermicro's 6049 product line. This is one of the most popular server lines for high capacity storage, and that's partly because most of the products utilize a top loading enclosure cage. This allows the drives to be held vertically instead of horizontally, which means far more drives can be held in one system. For example, in a regular 4U storage server, the maximum number of drives that will fit is 36, as you can see here. But with the drive stored vertically, like the system we have with us today, we can fit up to 60 of them in a standard 4U, along with the motherboard, power supplies and fans, which is quite an achievement. So let's take a look at the system with us. This is a 6049P-E1CR60L, which is a 60 bay variant. This one has been fully set up for one of our customers and has 50 12 terabyte hard drives, as well as 4 SSDs and 2 Xeon Silver 4210 processors. So probably the first thing you'll notice is that the system has a very cool 3.5-inch LCD display here on the front. There aren't many servers which come with these, and they're very handy for basic functions if you don't have a monitor set up and ready to use. It's also really easy to use, operated with these 4 control buttons. From here you can check the system status, with the status of each individual component along with various other bits of information. There's a thermal monitor submenu which displays the temperature of the components, and there's also an IPMI submenu which has all of the system info, including firmware versions, as well as an event log which shows all critical errors. Like I mentioned earlier, you'll notice there isn't any drives at the front of the system like with most servers. Instead, they're up here.
There are 60 drives in this system for a total of 600 terabytes of storage space.
Thanks to all that storage, this server would be perfect for archives or databases, as well as for high performance computing and big data. It's a highly customizable server, and you can load it up with anything from 16 gigabytes of RAM to 6 terabytes of RAM, thanks to the 24 DIMM slots. The CPUs are also completely your choice. Any Xeon scalable processors can be used from bronze right the way up to platinum. There are also a few variants of this system with different RAID controllers for each. This particular system is the L variant, which has a standard controller that doesn't support RAID. The H variant offers the option for a RAID card, and the L Plus offers an X16 controller instead. On top of that, all of these systems are Red Hat certified for their enterprise, OpenStack and virtualization software, which opens up your options even further. We really like these systems here at Server Factory. We give them our full approval. The LCD screen is a really useful feature, and the drive capacity is absolutely crazy for a single system. These servers are only available complete from Supermicro, so please get in touch with our sales team for a same day quote if you're interested. What did you think about this video? Let us know if there's anything you want us to cover in the comments below. As always, if you have enjoyed the video, then please leave a like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you very much for watching.